That was intense.
Yeah, I must say. Deepika learned that when she was only 6.
Whoa, 6 years old? Stu, you'll never be able to live up to standards.
Well, I can try. What other kinds of dance does Deepika do?
Well, stick around and you'll find out. Deepika's friends look like they're ready to practice.
Time for Stu to see some pretty Indian women. Choreographed by Nita Solabavi and Peter Kumar.